The Buffalo Bills wheelchair football team played against the Cleveland Browns at RiverWorks tonight. Admission was only $5. The team started last year when Greater Buffalo Adapted Sports got an $85,000 grant from Move United after traveling to Phoenix, Chicago, even Kansas City. Today marked the wheelchair team's first home game.